we see the formation of differential equation, and also we get some example which are related to exercise 6.2. Now there are example which are that is y is equal to a cos of log x plus b sin of log x. Then another example, that is y is equal to a raised to x plus b raised to minus 5x. You can take example, y is equal to a raised to 5x and plus b raised to minus 5x. These two examples. Now, how many arbitrary constants are there? Two. Therefore, we differentiate how many times?
Two times.
Therefore, we get here, differentiate with respect to x. So we get here dy upon dx is equal to a into d upon dx of e raised to 5x plus d by dx of, again here, b into d by dx of e raised to minus 5x. Now a as it is, e raised to 5x having derivative e raised to 5x. Again, 5x having derivative is 5. Here, b as it is, e raised to minus 5x having derivative minus 5x, e raised to minus 5x. And again, the derivative of minus 5x is a minus 5. So we get here 5 as a common. Now in bracket, a into e raised to 5x and minus b into e raised to minus 5x. Are you understood this? After that, again differentiate with respect to x. So differentiate with respect to x, we get d2y upon dx square is equal to 5 as it is, here a into d upon dx of e raised to 5x and minus here b as it is into again d upon dx of e raised to minus 5x. Now then, 5 as it is, a also as it is, e raised to 5x and derivative e raised to 5x, again 5x and derivative 5 minus b as it is, here this 5 as it is, now minus b as it is, e raised to 5, minus 5x and derivative e raised to minus 5x, again derivative of minus 5x is a minus 5. After that, here 5 as it is, This 5 take common, so 5 into 5, that is equal to 25. Now then, here a raised to 5x minus minus plus b raised to minus 5x. Now then, here 25 as it is, a raised to 5x plus b raised to 5x is equal to what?
Y.
So 25y. And therefore, we get d2y upon dx square minus 25y is equal to 0. So here, then, after that, next example, y is equal to, this type of example, y is equal to c1 into e raised to 2x and plus c2 into e raised to 3x. Y is equal to c1 into e raised to 2x and plus c2 into e raised to 3x. How many arbitrary constants are there? There are two arbitrary constants. So how many times we differentiate these? Two times. But you know that here 5x and here minus 5x. Therefore we get y, that is equation y. Because powers are same, here powers are not same. Then there is differentiate these two equations two times, this equation, then directly not arbitrary constant must be eliminated. Therefore, we differentiate this. This is equation number one. Now then differentiate with respect to x. So what we get, dy upon dx is equal to, I directly differentiate c1 as it is, e raised to 2x having derivative e raised to 2x. Are you understood this? Now then 2x having derivative again 2 plus here c2 as it is. Now e raised to 3x having derivative e raised to 3x. Again 3x having derivative 3. Are you understood this? Here C1 as it is e raised to 2x and derivative e raised to 2x, 2x and derivative 2 plus C2 as it is e raised to 3x and derivative e raised to 3x, again 3x and derivative 3. That is, we can say that dy upon dx is equal to what? Here 2 into C1 into e raised to 2x plus 3 into C2 into e raised to 3x. So this is equation number 2. Now again differentiate this. So differentiate with respect to x, again d2y upon dx square is equal to 2c1 as it is e raised to 2x and derivative e raised to 2x. Again derivative of 2x 2. So we write here 2, then plus here 3 as it is, c2 as it is, e raised to 3x and derivative e raised to 3x. Again 3x and derivative 3. Therefore, we write here 4, here d2y upon dx square as it is 4, c1 into e raised to 2x plus 9 c2 into e raised to 3x. Are you understood this? Is that eliminated this equation? You may write like this here, that is equal to y something into y. Here 4 and 9, here 25 as a common, here no common factor between this. Therefore, we cannot take common from these. इथे आपल्याला common घेता येत होतं 5 गुणिले 5 बरोबर 25 आणि y हे function direct मिळत होतं. इथं मिळतं का? नाही मिळत. आणि हे म्हणून याला equation number काय द्यायचं? 3. So this is equation number 2. मग आता काय करायचं? अशा टाइपचं जर differential equation जर solve करायचं असेल तर त्याच्यासाठी आपल्याकडे determinant घ्यायचा आहे. डिटरमिनेंट मध्ये इथे y, नाउ हियर y, हियर आर्बिट्ररी कॉन्स्टंट इलिमिनेट ठेवायचे, म्हणजे तिथे येणार e रेज टू किती येणार 2x, हियर e रेज टू 3x, हियर dy / dx, हियर dy / dx, नाउ 2 * e रेज टू 2x एंड हियर 3 * e रेज टू 3x. आफ्टर दैट हियर d2y / dx स्क्वायर, व्हाट वी राइट हियर 4 into e raised to 2x and here 9 into e raised to 3x now is equal to 0. This determinant solve and then you get the differential equation. But it is not sufficient to solve this determinant by using only these rows and this column. Therefore, you know that here e raised to 2x, here e raised to 2x, here also e raised to 2x. Here e raised to 3x, here e raised to 3x, here also e raised to 3x. So we take e raised to 2x and e raised to 3x as a common, e raised to 2x into e raised to 3x as a common. So what are the remaining terms? Here y, now here 1 also. After that here dy upon dx, here 2 and here 3. Now then here d2y upon dx square. What we write here? E raised to 4 into 4 as it is. And here 9. Are you understood this? We take also common. In 11th standard we see the determinant. आपण 11वीला determinant पाहिलेला आहे. जर एखाद्या row मध्ये किंवा एखाद्या column मध्ये एखादा factor जर common असेल तर तो common आपल्याला बाहेर घेता येतो. Is equal to 0. Now then, here e raised to 2x into e raised to 3x here multiply, 0 upon something is equal to 0. So what we write here, y as it is, now then, here 2 into 9 minus 3 into 4. After that, minus 1 in bracket, what we write here, 9 into dy upon dx minus 3 into d2y upon dx square. And plus, we write here plus again, what do you write here? 1 in bracket, 4 into dy upon dx minus 2 into d2y upon dx square, that is equal to 0. Why 2 into 9 minus 4 into 3? 1 in dy upon dx into 9 minus 3 into d2y upon dx square. Plus 1 in bracket 4 into dy by dx minus 2 into d2y upon dx square is equal to 0. Are you understood this? Determinant, solving this determinant. first column, that is the common element is y. After that, first row, second column, 1. After that, first row, third column, 1. Now then, here y as it is, 2 into 9, that is equal to 18 minus 12, minus 9 as it is, sorry, 1 as it is. I will write here 9 into dy upon dx. I cancel this bracket, so minus minus plus 3 into d2y upon dx square, again plus 4 into dy upon dx, minus 2 into d2y upon dx square, that is equal to 0. So 3 d2y upon dx square minus 2 d2y upon dx square, that is equal to d2y upon dx square. After that, here minus 9 and plus 4, that is equal to what? Minus 9 plus 4 is equal to minus 5 into dy upon dx. Now 18 minus 12, that is equal to what? Plus 6y, and that is equal to 0. So eliminating the arbitrary constant c1 and c2, we get this differential equation. Any doubt? Again, we see here, differentiate this, 2c1 into e raised to 2x plus 3c2 into e raised to 3x, equation number 2. Again, differentiate 2 into 2, that is equal to 4, 3 into 3, that is equal to 9. We cannot take any common factor between these two terms. Therefore, we get, that is the one equation, second equation and third equation, we get the determinant and so on. Now next example, ax square plus by square is equal to 1. Very simple example, ax square plus by square is equal to 1. How many times you differentiate this? 2 times. Why? Because there are 2 arbitrary constants. So differentiate with respect to x. Anyone? A into x square, I am derivative. 2x. Again plus b as it is, what is the derivative of y square? 2y into dy upon dx is equal to here 0. Are you understood this? After that, here differentiate again with respect to x. So what we get? Yes, differentiate with respect to x. So what we get here? 2x having derivative 2a plus, what is the derivative of this? Here b as it is. Now again, we take 2 as a common from this. Ya madhun jar tumhi 2 jar common ghetla tar tumhala kay milnar aahe? Ax plus kay milnar aahe sanga? By into dy upon dx, that is equal to 0. So this is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. Now again differentiate with respect to x. So what we get? Ax having derivative, ax having derivative, ax having derivative, a plus b as it is. Now here we take product rule, y and dy by dx. Y as it is. What is the derivative of dy by dx? D2y upon dx square. इथे आपल्याला product rule वापरायचा आहे, u into v. u आहे तसाच, v चा derivative. समजलं का आहे? u आहे तसाच, v चा derivative. कोणाचा derivative घेणार आपण? dy upon dx. dy upon dx चा derivative काय? D2y upon dx square. समजलं आहे? Plus here dy upon dx as it is, what is the derivative of y? Y is the derivative again, kala dy upon dx. Therefore, bracket square ila hai kala ka? Is equal to, ikde kala ila 0 right. Equation number kiti ala 3. Babu, apan ya method na jau yata. या मेथडने जाऊया काय करता येईल डिटरमिनेंट घेऊया काय ना डिटरमिनेंट पहा बोला एक्स स्क्वेअर वाय स्क्वेअर वन पुढे बोला एक्स पुढे बोला वाय आणि डीवाय बाय डी एक्स आणि काय राहणार इथे झिरो पुढे बोला इथं वन का वन ए इंटू वन प्लस बोला स्टेप जरा इकडे घेतो वन आणि झिरो इथे काय येणार आहे वाय इंटू डी टू वाय अपॉन डी एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस डी वाय अपॉन डी एक्स ब्रॅकेटचा स्क्वेअर आणि इथं काय राहणार आहे झिरो हे समजलं इज इक्वल टू झिरो आलंय लक्षात आहे हे कळलंय का तीन इक्वेशन तयार केलेत मी एक दोन सेकंड बेंच हे समजलंय का सदा आता त्यानंतर आपल्याला काय करायचंय तर पहा अतिशय सोपं इक्वेशन होत एक्स स्क्वेअर इंटू दिस इज झिरो वाय स्क्वेअर इंटू दिस इज झिरो वन इन ब्रॅकेट y into dy upon dx minus x into y into dy by dx sorry d2y upon dx square plus dy upon dx and bracket square is equal to 0 samajh laga 1 into x into y here y into dy by dx one minute here 1 into because this is 0 he 0 yet hai he pan ka yet hai 0 yet hai samajla tumhala ha ata 1 into ka rahnar hai sanga aplyala xy direct multiplication karto xy into d2y upon dx square xy into d2y upon dx square plus बोला पुढे x into dy upon dx आणि ब्रॅकेट चा स्क्वेअर कळलं आहे आलंय का लक्षात मायनस y into dy upon dx is equal to 0 समजलं काय हे म्हणजेच काय आलं एक्स वाय इंटू डी टू वाय अपॉन डी एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस एक्स इंटू डी वाय अपॉन डी एक्स आणि मायनस वाय इंटू हिअर डी वाय अपॉन डी एक्स ब्रॅकेट स्क्वेअर मायनस वाय इंटू डी वाय अपॉन डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू काय आलं झिरो हे आन्सर समजलं आहे कळलंय का पहा वन मिनिट मी आन्सर चेक करतोय xy into d2y upon dx square plus x into dy by dx bracket square minus y into dy by dx is equal to 0 पाहूया आपण पुन्हा एकदा एग्जांपल हियर ax square plus by square is equal to 1 इक्वेशन नंबर 1 डिफरेंशिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू x डिफरेंशिएट x square and derivative 2x plus b as it is y square and derivative 2y इंटू वायचं डेरिव्हेटिव्ह पुन्हा डीवाय बाय डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू झिरो यानंतर आपण काय केलं यामधून टू कॉमन घेतला आणि कॅन्सल केला समजलं आहे एक्स प्लस बी वाय इंटू डीवाय बाय डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू झिरो अगेन डिफरन्शिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स एक्स डेरिव्हेटिव्ह हे आलं प्लस बी एज इट इज या दोघांमध्ये आपण प्रॉडक्ट वापरला वाय एज इट इज डीवाय बाय डी एक्स डेरिव्हेटिव्ह आलं डी टू वाय अपॉन डी एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस वायचं डेरिव्हेटिव्ह डीवाय बाय डी एक्स आणि अगोदरचा डीवाय बाय डी एक्स आहे तसाच डीवाय बाय डी एक्स इंटू डीवाय बाय डी एक्स म्हणजे काय आलं डीवाय बाय डी एक्स ब्रॅकेटचा स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू काय आलं झिरो इक्वेशन नंबर किती आलं 3 मला काय डिटर्मिनंट वापरावं वाटलं तर इथे कुठेही मला इक्वेशन इलिमिनेट कर येतं इलिमिनेट करता येतं याची सेपरेट व्हॅल्यू जर मी ही घेतली असती त्यावर बी ची व्हॅल्यू काढली असती तर इलिमिनेट करता आलं असतं, पण खूप कॉम्प्लिकेटेड झालं असत नाही. आणि म्हणून मग मी काय केलं, डिटर्मिनंटचे मेथड वापरलं. पण डिटर्मिनंटच्या मेथडमध्ये मी काय केलं, एक्स स्क्वेअर वाय स्क्वेअर वन एक्स नंतर वाय इंटू डीवाय बाय डी एक्स झिरो वन नंतर वाय इंटू डीवाय डी टू आय पॉन डी एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस डीवाय बाय डी एक्स ब्रॅकेट स्क्वेअर झिरो इज इक्वल टू झिरो. हे समजलं, हे कळलंय का, लक्षात आलंय का सर्वांच्या? नंतर मग काय केलं आपण, इथे अगोदर मी डिटर्मिनंट सॉल्व करत होतो घेताना असं घेतलं होतं, काही नाही साईन चेंज झालं असतं, पण आपल्याला मेथड माहिती आहे की आपण असं घेतोय. आणि म्हणून मग मी काय केलं, एक्स स्क्वेअर इंटू याचा आणि याचा मल्टिप्लिकेशन झिरो येणार आहे, त्यानंतर वाय स्क्वेअर याचा आणि याचा मल्टिप्लिकेशन सुद्धा झिरो येणार आहे. मग काय घ्यायची गरज आहे का ते? नाही. प्लस वन इन ब्रॅकेट एक्स वाय इंटू डी टू वाय पॉन डी एक्स स्क्वेअर प्लस एक्स इंटू डी वाय बाय डी एक्स ब्रॅकेट स्क्वेअर